1 Thessalonians 5:9-10. For God has destined us not for wrath, but for obtaining salvation through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died for us, so that whether or not we are awake or asleep, we may live with him. a reflection and a poem by Jan Richardson. How would it be for us to become so awake to God that we know God even in our sleeping? The sleeping we do in the rhythm of daily life and the final sleep that will carry us beyond this life. What would it be like to live completely present to the hope that makes a home in our grief, the hope that draws us beyond death? How might it be to live so aware of God's love for us that we become our light, our heartbeat, our breathing to the end of our days and the beginning? How will we stay awake to this hope, this love, this God who lives with us in every moment, whether awake or asleep? And now a poem from Jan. This is the blessing that writes itself in your sleeping. This is the blessing that inscribes itself in your waking. This is the blessing that twines through your heart with every beat, that lays itself across your brow in every moment, that breathes with you in every breath, so that even in your resting, you know, and even in your slumber, you are aware. And even in your dreaming, your heart keeps time with the voice that calls to you, awake, awake, awake.